Hey guys, Venom Slayerx here. We are starting day 208.
are about to take an arrow to the knee.
The gate is on!
You are about to take an arrow to
the
knee.
Are you faster than my blade?
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm enjoying the slower pace around here.
Alright guys, it ran a little longer than I wanted it to, but the beginning of the month is always packed full of stuff to do. And we got our server wheel and our destiny wheel. So we just gotta make sure we're hitting the attempts on that. Give me one moment. What did we get today? Okay, so we already got 45. spins, and we need to do 10,000 a day for 3 days because it only goes from the first to the third. So today is complete, second, third, two more days. Try to save 10,000 per day. That way you can get the, hang on, it's gonna interrupt me when I talk to the NPC. I hate the way it does that backpathing, because it'll go talk to the NPC while I'm trying to click the board. Okay, so, not the premium, the general wheel. It's for 100 spins. So we want to do 100 spins a day to accumulate that. Yeah, today BR-wise, how do we do? Oh, damn, we actually did really good. So a slight amount over 3 billion BR. That's a pretty damn good day for free to play. Remember, this BR is focused. It's not spread out. If I spread this BR out to multiple characters, my BR will go through the roof, but it won't be as concentrated. So as you just seen, I was able to beat her down no problem. My one character versus all five of hers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1v5, and they've all got between 25 billion and 40 billion, and he's just able to mow them down. So again, if I spread my BR out, it will inflate the BR a lot, but it won't be accurate, and then you have no idea who you can PvP, because it's not condensed. So that's the only thing. I mean, if you were looking for a raw BR number, if you just wanted to brag about how much BR you got, then yeah, spread the BR around.
Don't but let me be your light.
If you look at these guys, every one of them is
over my dead body.
Except for the main. And he's at 135 billion. So 99% of my materials, everything goes right into him. The sub systems that boost all stats, that's something I can't avoid. Like, they're gonna get
light
a ton
shall
of
never
VR
fade from this world
just from, you know, full team enhancements like this and other systems. But yeah, whenever I do get around to leveling up another character, my BR is gonna go up really, really fast. But he still has so much work to be done that I don't even want to bother with another character right now. I just want to focus on him. And I'm still technically first in arena on the server I started on, and I'm beating someone that spent cash and has 22 billion BR more than me. So it's clearly on the right path. We are still free to play. The any recharge icon, VIP level 0. That's going to be it for now, guys. It's running up 43 minutes. I had a long day at work, and I've got to go back tomorrow. So I will be back tomorrow. That's just the update. For now, 139.68 billion as free to play. On the road to a trillion. After a trillion, we'll try to push to a quadrillion. I have no idea when this game is going to put a wall up and say you can't get BR anymore. If I can already get 140 trillion, or 140 billion, let's say, then I know very well that a trillion is possible. And if a trillion is possible with just one character, then 100 trillion or a quadrillion is possible with a full team. So I'm just going to keep going until I get blocked. As free to play, that is. Because I'm not interested in the paywalls. I want to try to overcome them without spending. Thank you for watching. That's it for now, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Later.